From now on, you won't need to switch between your Google Maps and Spotify or Apple Music. Instead, you could play Spotify or Apple Music from within Google Maps itself. First, make sure you're logged in into your Spotify or Apple Music. Then open Google Maps, tap on your profile's icon, select Settings, tap on Navigation, select Music Playback Controls. At the moment, there are only two options, that is Apple Music and Spotify. To connect the Spotify, simply tap on Spotify, select Open. In order to use Spotify within Google Maps, Google Maps would need to access some of your Spotify's information and take some actions on Spotify's behalf. If you're happy, tap on Agree. You should get a tick mark next to your Spotify. You could also do the same thing to Apple Music. Now, if you would tap back and go to our Google Maps navigation page and navigate to anywhere we want, after starting the navigation, you should see this option called Continue Playing for Spotify. And if you tap on Continue Playing, Spotify would start playing your last played podcast or music. If you select Browse, you could quickly select any of your most frequently played playlists on Spotify. So I select another one. You could also select Open Spotify to quickly select any other podcast or music. To go back to Google Maps, tap on here. You could pause, play again, move 15 seconds forward or 15 seconds back. To hide it, simply drag the panel down to bring it back up again. Tap on it. Or you could simply drag a little bit from the bottom like this to only show Spotify.